Expelliarmus!
Fantastic, Neville. Well done.
Trevor! Trevor. Trevor!
Shh!
Go, you shouldn't be here. Neither should you. You're sneaking out again, aren't you?
Now, Neville, listen. We would...
No! I won't let you! You'll get Gryffindor into trouble again. I'll fight you!
And finally, it takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends. I award 10 points to Neville Longbottom.
Don't be such a wimp, Longbottom.
I'm okay.
Come on.
Longbottom, is it? Up. Professor Sprout tells me you have an aptitude for herbology.
There's the cruciatus curse.
Correct! Come. Particularly nasty. Torture curse. Crucio!
Stop it! Carnius is bothering him! Stop it!
14 years ago, a Death Eater named Bellatrix Lestrange used a Cruciatus curse on my parents. She tortured them for information, but they never gave in. I'm quite proud to be their son, but I'm not sure I'm ready for everyone to know just yet.
Hey, losers. He isn't here. Neville. Oh, you look like hell, I reckon. This is nothing. Seamus is worse. Yeah! You and whose army? Neville, are you all right? Neville, better. I feel like I could spit fire. You haven't seen Luna, have you? Luna? I'm mad for her. I think it's about time I told her, since we'll probably both be dead by dawn.
And who might you be, young man?
Neville Longbottom.
Well, Neville, I'm sure we can find a place for you in our ranks.
I'd like to say something.
Well, Neville, I'm sure we'd all be fascinated to hear what you have to say.
Doesn't matter that Harry's gone.
Stand down, Neville.
People die every day. Friends. Family. Yeah. We lost Harry tonight. He's still with us. In here. So's Fred. Remus. Tonks. All of them. They didn't die in vain. But you will. Because you're wrong. Harry's heart did beat for us. For all of us! This is not over!
Ugh.